Found it. That's what I was missing. Oh boy. We can make progress again. We can make progress again. We can make progress again. Ooh, you're exploded, guys. Yikes. I don't want any of that. Oh my goodness, can we make progress again? Except for you. Yeah, that's definitely where he came from, so let's go down this way. Sure, just self-destruct on your own terms, why not? But vertical, so am I gonna get a... Oh, no, you're gonna be for the shine spark. That's what I'm guessing. That's for the shine spark. So just have to remember that. Oh, no. Game, you gotta quit doing this to me. What am I missing? So, we really need to freaking fall through there after all. But I have no idea how to climb up there. What if he hit me? No, that doesn't, like, make collision physics. See, it almost looks like it's breaking, but it's not.
Door.
Looking at the walkthrough.
So, it was here all along. I never noticed this freaking break. Oh god, I hate you guys so much. God. It was there all along. billion times passing through that place. Game is not off to a good start, let me tell ya. Oh, now we have to go all the way back over there. Of course we do. Oh, this game is not off to a good start. Progress, please, progress. Just let me enjoy this game already. Yay, somewhere unique and new. Ready as rain. I don't care to read that junk anymore, I just want to make progress. What do you do? Okay, so we can parry now, and it just takes zero. It's just a quality of life ability. I like it. Oh my word, this game. The sunken graveyard is upon us. Signs of the ancients are this place indeed almost has changed since then, just like our progress. The Fightians once called was now Land's End, their home, their homes, their families, their honor, all stolen away from them because of lack of progress. I don't know what that I would call immortality, form of survival, but either way, I am the last of the ancient warriors. Once I fell, nothing remained of my era after I awake, save my deathless pact, of course, which is to say, I think we both feel it's like we all left alone. I'm talking really fast because I know you just want to get on with the adventure. Catacombs. The rain's destructive way closes off many paths for us. Oh, you don't tell me! Though we may unearth ancient relics or hidden alcoves if we stay sharp. Unless, of course, you're lacking the right ability. You know, when I got this game, like, the description for it said, bosses and paths can be done in any order, and that is total bullshit. You have to play through this game in the correct order to unlock the abilities to progress. So that is just a big fat lie, what they said. Oh good, now we got spiders again. Alright, well, we're not going up there without the mega superty ultra dudley doodle jump. Goes quite a ways, doesn't it? Yikes. Good golly gosh. start with me again. Goodbye. Let's go up here this time. Yay, it's you again already. Oh, come on, come to the edge so I can easily kill you. Oh yeah, piss off. Oh my goodness, what the heck? Gosh. Gooly, 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 gooly. Come on, why can't you reach? No. Oh. So much for progress. Care about none of you. Oh, fuck you. Okay, I'm gonna take the lower route this time. Yet we reach a stage where we're paranoid of every enemy. Absolute piece of junk. Why didn't you dodge? Oh, push the wrong button, that's why. Suppose, whatever. It appears to have been the White Priestess's room. Seems she was an avid artist. Good for her. That symbol mean what I think it does? A save room? Yay. You know what? You lost the privilege to have me read all those when I stopped making progress. So what did I just get? Okay. Not a big deal. But that's the only progress we'll make down here, apparently. Okay, maybe we should actually just walk back to the previous one. Okay. Yeah. Probably gotta do that. Found it. Guess the right one. Oh, yikes, where are you? Okay. Bugs go splat. Oh, water, nice. Thank you, water. Bugs around here. Well, that's where they're coming from, Oh my god! Just what I wanted. A super spider. Oh my gosh. Fuck you. Oh my gosh. Oh, Oh boy. For the priestess to be the last thing I see, I am truly blessed. I'm glad this was the last time I'll see you. Okay, that's pretty neat. Sunny ability. Oh! Yeah, no, I do not want to deal with those, please. Okay, any collectibles down here? Okay, no collectibles down there, good. That's all I wanted to know. Yay, more buggers. Oh, got the wrong ability out. At least it won't be hard to get back down there. Seriously, what does leveling up do? What does leveling up do? This side. Lovely. It's hardly even much of a shortcut. Good for you, Freedia. Yay, we 100% in this room. Where can we go now? It's like going this way. Going that way without a double jump? Nope, no siree.
Let's
try going right first. Oh boy. Definitely safer to use the mid-air attack. Well, I should just use the inverse depending on the position the spiders are in. Well, it was almost a good strategy. Point just feels so rare now. The next white priestess. Yay. The hella there. No big deal, we got a warp point back. It's probably leading to the shortcut. Oh, yep, I can see it leading to the shortcut right now. I think. No, that's not it. Well, not sure where this leads now. Oh my god, how do you hit from there, you jerk? You follow me down here, I dare you. I didn't think he'd actually would. Nope, wrong side. You know, dodging is really not that good against these heavy efforts. Please die. Jerk faces. How'd I level up? That one, you jerk. What is the fucking hitbox here? God. Oh, God. What is the hitbox for this stupid attack? You're on a whole different layer from me, so you shouldn't be so bad. Thank you much, Lee. You can't get me down here. Sunken cathedral. Maybe the light priestess and her guardian were here. Does this spark your memory at all? No, but it sparks my relief. Need the wall jump here. Can't go up there, though. Oh, yes, I can. Clever. Can't go up there, though. This is going to lead us to the shortcut, so that'll be handy. We can make it there. Yeah, go to the shortcut first, please. none of you. Shortcut. Oh, sweet, sweet shortcut. And Freddy has memoirs. Yay. I'm just gonna let you jump. Then I can kill you. Any other jumpers around you? Mm-hmm. Just you, eh? Alright. You're a jumper. I know you're a jumper. Come on. Come on, I dare you. Frickin' dare you. That's what I thought. Alright, so this is actually a new place, so that's cool. So I explore the area down there in the water. Yep, I know you're gonna be a monster. Aha, I knew that'd be something. Yay, more HP is a blessing. Really, that's what I thought. Oh, you're a lever. What do you know? Nope, that was stupid. What did the lever do? Oh, it's another thingy? Okay, we can go higher. Cool. That's what I thought. Quite the elaborate lever puzzle here. someplace new. Getting close to the save point again. Looks like a training area perhaps one sees by our guardian. I'm glad for all the weakling enemies. That's actually going to be another shortcut, won't it? That'll be nice. Please be a shortcut. Heaven's a shortcut. I love shortcuts. I love them so much. Good game design starting to show again. Parts be your blessing. Okay, I'll take your blessing though. Alright, we're looping back around the save point again. That's nice. Sigrid. Guardian still, ouch! Alright. Well, first order of business, get my bird friend out. Oh my god. Good golly! How was I losing health that fast? Fuck. God, this lady does not hold back, and I hate it. Okay, nope, didn't mean to do that. So, strategy time. I'm gonna put the bird thing and my hammer thing on the same slot. Sound fair? Sounds fair. Can go here, I guess. God, I hate when you dodge in the same direction as me. Oh, wow, that actually worked really well. Very effective. Oh my god, quit doing that. Alright, got a little explodey attack. Good for you. What are you doing? What are you doing? Okay. Okay, you're starting to not hold back anymore. Alright, well now I don't need to hold back on you anymore. Alright, please tell me you're done, skis. Oh no, why? No, please. Fuck you. Something here. I quit doing that. I should know the pattern by now. Fuck you! Stupid of me. God, I'm being stupid now. We're never gonna survive the next phase. God, just kill me.